located on the western banks of the Nile River in Luxor, the temple of Hatshepsut can be seen today. Hatshepsut was a queen who lived contemporary with Moses and perhaps was Pharaoh's daughter who secured Moses from the waters of the Nile. With this temple built right into the cliffs, one has to wonder if Hatshepsut ever heard the message of Moses and the message about the only one and true God.